could believe. I've seen all the stars in heaven staring back at me. I've seen a billion minds collide and stream into my eyes. As time rolls on, I won't let life leave me behind. Oh, 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 oh. Let's drink out loud. It's all we know.
Good morning, Lombard.
Morning, announcements are coming at you.
Morning out there, Lombard 7 students. It's Think About It Thursday. What a wonderful night. We got to meet our future Zephyrs, our incoming fifth grade students visited Lombard for their open house last night. And it was always exciting to think about that we are getting ready for that next step and how important that next step is. And so that's why expectations, if you've noticed, we are doing some different things to prepare you for that next step. One of those being our tardy sweeps that will continue to happen throughout the end of this month and for the remainder part of the school year. And we just want you to talk in your homerooms about why is it so important on being on time? What are some reasons why we're late? And are there solutions to those reasons? We had some great attitudes yesterday when Mr. Booker and our office team talked to our students that were late. I was really proud of our students to reflect, think about the importance again of being on time and how it is such an important skill even later in life. So again, we have consequences for repeat offenders. So we hope that our students really work on that self-discipline on making sure we're making the right choice so we can get to class on time. I'd also like a discussion in our homerooms just about respect and why it is so important to our visitors that are either substitutes in our building or, again, coming in to observe. But just I want to make sure that our students are really thinking about why it is so important, even though change is difficult and it's difficult when the people that you're used to are not in the classroom or in the school building. But I was really disappointed of talking to some of our substitutes, just the behaviors that are happening in our classroom. So please talk about, again, those expectations and why it is so important for us to show respect to all members of our Lombard school community. That's going to be our Think About It Thursday today. I want to show, just as we continue to talk about kindness, we continue to talk about being responsible students. I do want to show just an important spirit week that we are going to kick off next week. We wanted to do it for the month of April because it was Autism Awareness Month, but we didn't get around to it. So we're going to go ahead and celebrate next week. Here are the dress-up days, and we hope we can get a lot of participation. And now let's celebrate some Lombard birthdays.
Happy birthday, happy, happy birthday. We celebrate your life today. We're glad that you were born today. What we don't mean today, you know what we mean, eh? Happy birthday, happy, happy birthday. We celebrate your life today. We're glad that you were born today. What we don't mean today, you know what we mean, eh? Happy birthday, happy, happy birthday. We celebrate your life today. We're glad that you were born today. What we don't mean today, you know.
And we hope you have an amazing birthday. And now let's hear what's on the lunch menu for today.
I think it's time to get some
lunch. Lunch, it's time for lunch. Lunch, it's time to munch, crunch, eat a bunch. It's time for lunch, not brunch.
I'm starving.
Lunch. On that lunch menu for today, it's an Illinois Farm Bowl, Brussels sprouts, fruit cocktail, dinner roll, and your choice of white or chocolate milk. Just a reminder, we are focusing on how can we spread kindness during the lunch hour? How can our homerooms accept the challenge and demonstrate kind acts and even kind words? Let's see what you got, homerooms. And that is it for our morning announcements. Just a reminder to our staff, please get those nominations in for our responsible students so we can celebrate them on Friday. So as always, Zephyrs, go be great.
Today.